Yeah, of course you get it. Intel's not doing anything to it. And then I'm just jumping around like an idiot.